What about you? Have you played at 11 a.m. before? Does that seem early to you? What are your thoughts on that?
It's something that I'm used to getting up early, to be honest, man. I get up early. True enough, I get up basically 6 o'clock every day. So it's not going to be anything new for us.
Appreciate it.
I think going into Missouri, I think this is a good test for us. Quarterback, a great wide receiver, so it's going to be a great test for us. So it's just, I know some guys in the back, it's going to be the first time playing this out. I'm going to for crowd. So it's going to be pretty fun.
Are there any plans at all for anybody in the secondary to wear 19 again, or is that just a one-time tribute?
I think I'm going to wear you guys probably don't know, but Rico Johnson, he's actually my cousin.
Oh, really? I didn't know that. Okay.
I'm going to wear it probably a few times on the hill with his Rico's a great kid on and off the field, man, and just see him, he stayed injured, like that happened to him. I mean, it's pretty, came down pretty hard on him, and, but I sure would wear his
So you don't have plans, you don't know when yet, but you want to do it at some point.
Yeah, I don't know when yet, but I'm going
to. Just going back to Devin Bowman, got that pick six wearing that 19. What did that mean just for the unit? Not just Devin, not just Rico, but you guys as a team and kind of unit. What did that mean for you guys?
I mean, just honoring Rico, man, and just playing football when he made the play. I thought he was Rico, man. I figured out who was Bowman, but we just wearing it. Just keep it
moving. Sorry to touch on this, but Rico also has shown the Shaq. What does it mean to have been 7 years with that? How are you feeling?
To be honest, man, we've got some guys that have done a great job of learning the system. So since like summertime one, we lost a lot of guys. I think we did a great job. Guys just coming in and filling in, man. I have total confidence that he was ever back there with us. He's going to play in the back of the game.
Do you think it's just coincidental that so many DBs have been dismissed in these past few years? Or is that something that's been going on with the team as a whole?
I mean, things happen, man. So we just got to adjust to whatever happens. It's life.